Welcome to the Healthy Educators community. We have sir with us. We welcome you, sir. Can you please introduce yourself?
Yeah, I am Mr. Shukanta Ghosh, principal in charge, Delhi Public School, Siliguri. And this is the sixth time we are receiving this award.
Wow.
Award. And we are number one school in West Bengal, and in Indian category, national category, our rank is 16 at this moment.
That is absolutely amazing to hear, sir. Many, many congratulations. So first of all, I'd like to know that how do you take care of the physical and the mental health of the students in your school? Any special attributes?
See, special attribute in the sense we have different clubs,
okay,
you know, for health and hygiene.
Mm-hmm.
And the students, we create awareness among the students.
Okay.
You know, we conduct activities,
mm-hmm,
right? And more importantly, our USP is the students who need, those who need special, you know, attention.
Mm-hmm.
You know, send students.
Mm-hmm.
We have around more than 250 students. You know.
Okay.
Send students,
mm-hmm,
you know, with different type of disabilities,
mm-hmm,
you know, learning disabilities, you know, autism, these, right?
Okay.
We have special educators, we have counselors,
mm-hmm,
you know, we try to help them and
okay,
try to bring them in the mainstream.
All
right. Right, that inclusive education,
mm-hmm,
we are trying to find the, you know, meaning for it,
okay,
in our school.
Okay.
Right, we are doing a good job there.
That is really nice to hear, sir. So since today is World Heart Day, so
yeah,
is there any line or a quote that I can take from you?
I think if you want to do well in life, you have to, you know, take care of your health. That is very, very important.
Yeah.
If your health, your mind, your heart, you know, is if you are fit and healthy, then only you can work hard and do well in life.
That's
right?
Amazing.
That is most important, taking care of your health.
Yeah. That's amazing to hear, sir. Thank you so much. Thank you.